Hello, and welcome to the Oregon Department of Revenue's tutorial for tax professionals on our website, Revenue Online. Revenue Online is available via the main Department of Revenue webpage at the top right-hand corner shown here. As a tax professional, you can create a Revenue Online account that will allow you to manage and work with multiple client accounts in one place. In this presentation, we'll show you how to create a tax professional Revenue Online account. To create an account, navigate to the Revenue Online homepage from our website. For those who don't have a login, click on the Sign Up Now hyperlink. When setting up an account as a tax professional, register with your own information. You will be able to add access to client accounts later. Click on the Next button. On this page, from the Select Your Access Type drop-down menu, select Tax Professional, then click Next. On this next screen, select the appropriate option from the drop-down menu for have you or your company ever filed a return for any program with the state of Oregon. If you selected yes, select the appropriate option from the drop-down menu for did you file as a business or as an individual. The following page will ask for representative information. This information is for the business you represent. If you selected no on the prior screen, the fields for this page will be similar. You will also need to select yes or no for if you would like to access your own tax accounts. Once your information is confirmed, the next screen will ask for your contact details, as well as have you set your password and security question. The security question will be used if you ever need to reset your password, so make sure it's something you'll remember. You will then be asked if you are the responsible party for the business you are signing up under. Once you make the appropriate selection, click on Next to continue to the final page. Here, you will confirm the email and phone number you provided and submit the sign-up. Then you will be able to return to the main page and log in to your Revenue Online account. Once logged in, you can add access to your clients' accounts. Thanks for using Revenue Online. Your success in submitting your information helps the Department of Revenue maintain a good working relationship with the many Oregonians using our system.